Hello world, Krista here. I am in Virginia visiting my cousin, and so I thought I would just make a fun video today with
Ella!
This is Ella, my cousin's daughter, and she is also a fellow book lover. I just thought to help you get to know her a little bit, I would ask her some bookish questions. Okay. All right, so Ella, what is your favorite book that you've ever read?
I think it's gonna be Wonder right now.
And what are you currently reading?
Harry Potter and Deathly Hallows.
So the last one.
Yeah.
And what grade are you in?
Fifth.
And what's your favorite thing about fifth grade?
Lily Mae and Amelia. And
your friends.
Kylie. And, well, yeah, my friends. Kylie, Dylan, Lauren, Sophie.
We thought we would have some fun today and do the Infinite Book Challenge. Yay!
Woo!
So the Infinite Book Challenge is just a little game where the two of us go back and forth just as quickly as we can, naming book titles, and until someone hesitates too much or can't think of one at all, or
I know
repeats.
Everyone's going blank. I'm like, what?
We're gonna try three rounds.
Yeah.
And we'll just keep score on our fingers because we're here at her brother's track meet. Here we go. We're going to do our first round, round one of the Infinite Book Challenge. And Ella is going to start and we'll see how long we go. And I'm going to squat down because I'm too tall.
I know.
There we go. All right. So Ella's going to go first and we're going to do round one. All right. Whenever you're ready.
Okay. Once Upon a Marigold.
Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone.
Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire.
The Bible.
Oh, no. Oh, I just had like a blank spree there. That was terrible. I didn't even get my second book in.
Looks like I won round one. All right.
Oh, my goodness. Hi, Lily Mae.
All right. So let's try again.
And Amelia. Hello, people.
Oh, she's giving shout outs now.
Yeah.
Cool. Okay. Round two. Okay. Whenever you're ready. It's hard to think of things when you're just on the spot.
I know.
All right, like, get one in your head, and then whenever you're ready, we'll go. We can go a little slower.
Okay. Let's think. Hunger Games, Catching Fire.
Between Salt and Sea. No, From Salt to the Sea. Ah, I said it wrong.
I just read it
last month. Oh, my goodness.
Woo!
Okay, so Ella has won round two, and I won round one, and we are clearly very, very bad at this game. All right, round three, final round, and tiebreaker, because we stink. So, round three.
Oh, gosh.
I got to get one in my head. I don't even know.
I know. Like, I don't have one either. Can we have, like, a 5-second break?
Okay, all right, here we go with round three. All right, Ella's going to get us started.
Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone.
The Goose Girl.
Dork Diaries, Tales of a Not-So-Talented Pop Star.
Cruel Beauty.
Crap! No! No! I'm terrible at this game! I told you you'd see me die, Lily Mae. I told you.
I won round three, so I won two, and Ella won one. So I am the official winner of the Infinite Book Challenge. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye!